YouTube, this is Ezekiel doing a combat mission, final Blitzkrieg after action report. The mission is knock them all down, last mission of the Arkham campaign, base game. And where we left off last time, we've really got a good toehold now into this hotel objective, clearing out the last of the stragglers. Off camera, I've just got the rest of this company to really reinforce this, we'll call it the east wing of the hotel, I guess, these brown buildings. But I am engaging sporadic contacts around the hotel. Most of those are retreating from the building, however. Over here, though, I thought I got the jump on these guys all retreating out of this area, but they ended up pushing back two of my squads. I am very, very weak in infantry on this side. Overall, across the board, yes, but all three of my companies now are taking some heavy casualties. There are... probably down to about 50-60% strength, I reckon, but there's a lot of very small fire teams now. Can't really do much in the way of sustaining firefights. Anyway, we'll see how it all goes. I've also just decided to bring up, they're not M10s to the little right of the screen there, they're M36s, they're Jacksons, I keep messing that up. So off camera, one of them's about to race through, knock over some fences and walls and try and take out those half tracks. A bit risky, but I'm keeping them down towards me near my mortar cruiser. At least I know there's no German infantry around there with Panzerfausts. Alright. Okay, I've also off camera brought in the aircraft again for this 50 cal, just to hammer this area with machine guns. There's some strafing runs along this, main highway. Oh. I was going for my GMCs. Not a lot of firepower in the bag though by the looks of it. Hello! Okay, and that artillery mission will be redeployed to this intersection here as well. Okay, should have looked more closely at the hotel, but I think we're going alright. These guys retreated? Yeah, so they're all brittle, they're all nervous and that, so... to one casualty and they were, that's it, we're out. Let's get them back there though. This whole company moved up pretty successfully. I think it's really just wait and see what this Jackson does as we clear this whole avenue. Too much room. There's not a lot of rubble in the middle there, I don't think. Jackson's a pretty tall vehicle. Yeah. Let him escape. We'll get one out of this. Now you get the second if it's a bit silly. Yep, it's a bit silly. No, it wasn't. It hit the same vehicle. Okay. Ooh, Sherman picked up some... tanking crew or something. And, oh, did their job. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks. Okay, I'm down to one Sherman. Meanwhile, these guys are all brittle, completely wrecked. I've got the Jackson here. It's got plenty of infantry around it to make sure these guys can't sneak, these type of situations, they can't sneak up on the Jackson and take it out. Oh, that's a bit funny. There's no door or anything, so I don't know if they're there, but a bit confusing for this squad. What are my mates shooting at me for? They really shooting at the platoon HQ next door. Not giving up without a fight, given that. Oh, this guy just got a new mission. Gonna bring down a lot of mortars on that gun, which these guys can see. Oh, and they are actually aiming for. Okay, let's get you out of there. that many, many, many turns ago. And they're running as well. Okay. So my left flank is really, really in the air. Okay, so some light, small arms fire, but still enough to break my troops. They aren't going too good. Yeah, we've done absolutely everything from those three. There's only over. Not a lot of rounds left, but let's dump it all onto that AT gun. May swing this platoon around here. See what's in this section here still. Where's the guy with the pistol? Oh, don't you dare fire that. Oh, good, I got him. You better fire that Panzerschreck into this clump of troops. Someone's throwing a grenade. Okay. I think it's really just a case of waiting. I've got to wait for that aircraft to come back in, got to wait for the artillery to fall and the mortars. That next little lull, I think.
On the double, boys, let's go.
Contact, coming. Oh, don't run into the street, not towards the fire. Anything else happened? No door there. I think that should work. And it's also really quite safe for me now to do this. There's nothing left of these squads. You got one bullet, you're going to be really helpful. Absolutely nothing left. You got one good squad in this entire company. You don't have a. You do a platoon leader, okay. Getting very annoying, your little platoon leader up there. Half track retreated. That's one way to deal with him. Just keep going. Nothing really left to program. Still waiting. Oh, get the feeling I'm about to be bombarded in this hotel.
Request fire mission out.
Look at that platoon leader right there. Someone calling it in. No, you're not the platoon leader, you're just a sniper team. See what the aeroplane picks up at this stage. I think that half-track's moved outside of its target arc, I said it. I really don't want to give it a target arc crossing over. Oh! There it is. So I think it picked up some movement in that building and smacked it. Careful, you don't want to cross over too close to your own guys, because the plane will target your own squads. A bit hard to pick out difference between green and grey uniforms from about 500 feet. Yeah, I've got the hotel, I think, but I really have no idea how I'm going to actually get... So how I'm actually going to get... beyond the hotel and push through to these two hilltops. That's just... I mean... the other option is I could just bombard it with everything I've got left and hope for the best, but... I don't think that's going to work. They're too dug in. Go for a bit of a scout. Just keep running that way until you get shot, please. Maybe put one round into that for that sniper to take care of him. Sniper. Yes, it is. It's a bit off target there. Doing? What are you doing out there? That's, what are you doing outside of the hotel? Oh, you idiots. You absolute idiots. Oh, my one good squad here. Hang on, I ordered you to go where? There. To there. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh. That is just. Oh, that's bad. Did I? It's really, really bad micro on my part. I think it wasn't the game's fault at all. Ah, oh, that sucks. Meanwhile, these guys did not get shot. But ah, oh, they did get shot at. There's someone in there. Okay. Well, on that note, I think we will leave it there for now. Oops, before I forget, I'll get you guys to race into that building. Cover. Quickly race this whole platoon over to, hopefully, take out what's left. Alright, yep, so that's where we'll leave Arkham for now. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please like, subscribe, leave comments below, and I'll see you all again next time. Take it easy.